Two Vietnamese vessels were spotted at around 7 a.m. on Wednesday morning. They were cruising on the South China Sea around the Xisha Islands. By 10 a.m, they were being driven out of the waters by China Marine Surveillance ships, the Haijian 262 and the Haijian 263. The China Marine Surveillance Fleet has been conducting regular patrols of the Xisha Islands since July last year.